day, Doc.
Mama got to start our deal. Put it over here in the dirt.
They just love the water. Damn, buddy. Get ducks. There's a lot of dirt in here.
Yes, there is.
Missing a rabbit. Chickens found their food.
I threw the food out. They didn't get it. Or they did. Yeah, because it's all gone. Leave them fucking chickens alone.
Thank you. What?
I found this bird in the dirt.
What is it?
Chunk of cement. Like buried deep in the dirt.
You wouldn't believe what's buried in that dirt, buddy. Take a break, buddy.
Huh?
Take a break. I found her old forks. Oh my God. Oh. All right. I think I got me a plan going. I remember. When I moved the brick. I moved the brick first, and then moved the dirt. Oh, this goes to my bicycle.
Where's Mommy Duck? Where's Mommy Duck?
Mommy duck. Yeah, just a little mommy duck. Oh, I found my little rabbit. You know how hard it is to separate feathers from dirt?
That hard. I didn't think it was gonna be that hard.
Can't get them all. I sure can't get a lot of them.
Just do it the same way, except for I'll go right there and then go around that plant right there.
Mm-hmm.
I think that would work out. Huh? Yeah, one of them. Oh. Pepper laid her egg in the big blue one. The big blue one?
She lives in the big blue one or the house.
No, because I think she laid it beside. There's two little ones on this side, one big one on this side, and then a bigger one over there, or a big one over there. I don't know which one was hers. Yeah, scoot these guys in there.
You don't want them over here no more?
Well, no, I gotta start moving. I don't want to trip over them. Nice and easy.
Ow, it hurts.
Yeah, bud. How do you think I feel?
I think I pinched a nerve.
Nice and easy, guys. There you go.
I think I pinched a nerve because it's not that my
fucking nerve feel.
It's not that my back hurts. It's like right here next to my back.
Look at how my nerve feels.
You'd
be amazed at how good they work. Oh, buddy! Take one of them ibuprofens. Don't take a baclofen yet.
Ibuprofen don't do shit for me.
Huh?
Ibuprofen don't do shit.
All right, take a baclofen.
Thank you.
Yeah. It didn't take them long, bees long to find that fucking hem thing. No. Hummingbird feeder. And I put it right where I'm working.
Why'd you put it there?
Because it's the only bird I have left. Grandpa has to come and move his thing. I'll move the damn camera. I don't touch them.
It's okay right here, right?
There.
No, the camera's in a good spot now. You see where I put it, buddy?
Yeah.
Right down the light.
Oh, that's not a good spot.
How's that not a good spot?
Crooked.
It's got a good angle.
And it's in the sun. And these overheat real easy. I got it.
I eat them. That's the one I shot 5 times.
I see it, Mike. He's bald right there.
Oh, look. Paper.
That's the BB's in the middle.
I shot that bitch 5 times. Anyways, Billy, shut up over here. Come here. Come here.
Well, Thank you. I Thank you.
Ha, ha, ha.